Lesson 319. I came for the salvation of the world. Here is a thought from which all arrogance has been removed, and only truth remains. For arrogance opposes truth. But when there is no arrogance, the truth will come immediately and fill up the space the ego left unoccupied by lies. Only the ego can be limited, and therefore it must seek for aims which are curtailed and limiting. The ego thinks that what one gains, totality must lose. And yet it is the will of God, I learn that what one gains is given unto all. Father, your will is total, and the goal which stems from it shares its totality. What aim but the salvation of the world could you have given me? And what but this could be the will myself has shared with you? I came for the salvation of the world.